Thanks for the memory, friend. Teardrops of love.